many other forms of wildlife can be found in the white-tailed deer's home range. One of them is the beaver. Beaver are members of the rodent family, and this one is particularly large. Here we see this busy beaver hard at work repairing his dam. Beavers are normally nocturnal, but will come out in the daylight when not disturbed, or in this case, when an emergency happens, such as a leaking dam. Here the beaver stops to take a short little break to nibble on some leaves.